today, Jay?
Today is back day. Sara's here. She's actually one of Tom's girls as well. She does women's physique. So we're going to hit back together today, which is good. And she trains like a beast. So I've seen anyway, so I'm pretty sure she doesn't make it up on social media either. But yeah, see, she trains fucking hard. You know, I've seen her go all out in some of her sessions on Instagram. So I'm sure this would probably be a different approach to her, but no doubt she's a beast. And you know, a lot of these women these days train harder than fucking most guys. I'd say that straight, you know. Especially some of the, you know, the wellness girls and the women's physique and women figure girls. They train like fucking animals, and I'd say they train, you know, harder than 90% of guys anyway. So it's gonna be a good session. I'm pretty sure Lisa's got some fucked up shit. And you're gonna die, aren't you?
Yeah.
Well, we're both gonna die. what show are you doing? You're doing the Arnold's, right? No?
No, didn't get selected, but it's
what
all
right.
I'm doing Legions Festival in Reno.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
October 9th.
Yeah.
And then.
That's in the US, isn't it?
Yeah, in outside of Las Vegas.
Yeah, yeah.
And then I'll be doing the Romania Must Fest after in Bureaucrats.
Oh, yeah, I might be doing that one as well.
Nice.
Yeah, so if I'm there, I'm pretty sure Tom will come as well. So.
Yeah, I think he's hoping to get like a few.
I'm either going to do Romania or Japan.
Man, this might be something lethal. Like a beast that can't be tamed. This the kind of rage you can't contain. Yeah, this might be something lethal. You can
down,
really see the flames. Feeling like it's borderline insane.
Man, this might be something lethal. Midrib, okay? I put my finger there and I want you to try and squeeze the finger. This is better. Good. That's it. I'll just have three on this one and then we'll start to introduce the next exercise. Good. That's it. So we're giving you that cross almost like it says the initiation of a pull down, but then when we finish, it's literally just finishing right down deep into the lat, so you'll feel it. Three more on that one. Good job. Because then once we've done and we go into finishing off, we're going to introduce you sitting up just to get those last couple in, okay? That's it. Give me the last two, and then we'll get into our other exercise. Good. That's it. Rely on the back to start the movement. That's it. Keep putting into it. Good. There you go. Lovely. That'll do. We'll start introducing.
So on the pull downs, the pullovers, instead of just staying in position, we're treating it almost like a bit of a hybrid of a stiff arm pull down and a row at the end. So you start off bent forward as you do, but then instead of just normally going in this position, as we're coming up to the contraction, think of like the end of a low pulley row or those that compete. Imagine you're getting ready to do a lat spread and you're squeezing in here. So you're getting that good stretch and then getting a good contraction at the end by bringing your body more, a bit more upright and squeezing your shoulder blades back. Then when we do the row with the prime handles, engaging your shoulder blades and dragging it right down through, almost coming down through towards your hips.
Okay.
And then there will be another stage to this movement shortly.
Good. That's it. Good.
And like you're putting tension.
That's it.
It sounds a bit counterproductive, but try and relax.
Good.
Put the movement into where it's going rather than.
Yes.
As Lisa said, you'll gas yourself.
Yeah. Good. Bring the feet forward.
And then
bring those feet forward for me. Forward. Right. Now think of it more of a rowing movement. That's it. Lovely.
But it's almost let it flow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Before you get to that.
Good.
And you're surprised how many more you can get.
Good.
Once you've gone past that, right now we need
to. Good.
Yeah.
Two more. Because there's more weight to go on this. Good job. That'll do him. I got more weight to go on that. That's nice. This needs to be have all the energy. This takes a lot of energy to make this happen. Okay? So just try and relax everything else. And as Mike said, it may feel a little bit like, but no, come on, yeah, welcome it.
On stage, welcome it. You don't go in the front relaxed, do you?
No,
you
no,
put
no.
it everywhere else, yeah. but here yes. you can still talk.
Yeah. And as we say,
that's kind of the same thing. You've yeah.
got to be the swan.
Right.
This is gliding along. This yeah. this shit is doing all the fucking work.
Yeah.
But at the
then
moment,
when the time is
yeah.
right, we go.
Okay,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Engage. Bring him in. Open. Breathe. Blow out. Good. I'm still good. I'm okay. Get in the back. Pull the back behind you. This is better. Get in the back. Bring the back behind. That's it. This is better. To the movement and the journey of the back. I'm opening it up. That's all I'm thinking. I'm shutting that down and I'm squeezing in nice. Good. That's all I gotta think about.
Very good movements, them two together. Well, it's obviously good having Sara come down train today because she's at 110%, which you can see. So, like I said, a lot of the women these days train a lot harder than the guys, and she's definitely one, so it'll be very interesting to see her on stage this year. And you know, like I said, she's working with Tom, my coach, so no doubt she'll look crazy. Yeah, one of the best in the game at the moment. Fuck, still trying to catch my breath. It's my set soon.
Come on,
get those elbows.
Yes.
Good job.
Well done.
Tell me now, on that.
Yeah. The second part was hard because I went to complete failure.
Yeah.
So the second part, I felt I couldn't really.
Okay.
Yeah,
so
back
so
much.
Yeah. But the
first part was
fine. Right, so I tell you what, then we'll swap it round.
Yeah.
Give me the nice little rowing movement,
first,
and then because that is
then,
a nice,
yeah.
nice little.
Yeah.
Right, we'll try that. Now we're starting. Bring him in for me. Good. Come on, then. Do it. Good. Just get those elbows in. Good. One more like that. Bring those elbows in. Come on, man. Bring them in. Good job. Well done.
Rocking
ones
first.
So let me see you get through those elbows.
Good. Nice.
Good.
Stretch and squeeze. Good. Nice. Come on. Brilliant.
Go on. Doing it. Doing it.
Good.
Keep it nice and relaxed. Good. Come stand on. Up. Take that breath. Pull him down. Come on, girl. You can do it.
Drag it.
Come on. Focus. Good. Holding your breath, it's never ever going to pull it down for you, babe, I assure you.
Good.
Yes, well open
done.
It up.
Come on.
Take that air in. As the
drag
air comes
in,
out, just pull.
Drag it in.
Go on, girl. Go on, girl.
Good job.
Well done.
Good.
Put the failure within how you're doing that movement.
Yeah. Well done.
So this year that we've been very smart on is volume, because the problem is with me is like I don't know when to stop, and if someone just carries on telling me what to do, then I'll just do it. So we've been very, very specific with how we've set up sessions to make sure the volume's like almost adequate to sort of my body. And also it's very, very specific in the sense where, you know, we pose every day, so Lisa and Mike look at me and they see what they need to see and they see what they want more of. So, you know, if they see any sort of anything that's a bit lagging or feel like they could bring it more, then it would actually be tailored to that session. So I would say, you know, in the morning they notice a little bit of lack of fullness in like my outer head and my tricep, then, you know, when we hit triceps, they'll almost tailor the session towards that. Like I said, we've just been very, very smart with the volume and, you know, making sure we're not overkilling, because we are training twice a day, but when you actually break down our sessions, you know, it's almost like doing one big session broken down into two. So, you know, for back sometimes you only do two or three exercises, like triceps sometimes just one giant set.
So even though people see you training hard as well, it's actually
it's very condensed and very specific. And then obviously, you know, we're on top of recovery, having two rest days a week. You know, I get deep tissue pretty much four times a week, so sleep's good. You know, we're trying to optimize every single part of recovery. So it's you know, this training style is obviously hard, but when you're taking everything into account, the rest days, the deep tissue work, and not overkilling the volume, then you know, it can be very, very productive. So that's too hard.
Higher, so I'm expecting it to come in. So don't lean into it. Actually, see as if he's pulling you down.
Yeah.
That's it. Good.
Good.
Pull into the lower line.
Got,
yes, I got the stretch, but I know I'm going down, so I just feel it and then I pull into it. Yeah.
Good.
Hey.
Good.
Good. Yeah. Lovely. That good. Lovely. Get into those fives then. That's it. There you go.
Good.
That's it. Well done.
So much better. Come on then. Good. Come on. Think of where I want it to be. Think of bringing it down and behind you.
Good job. Do this one. Good job. Well, that is then, it's going to give you such a lovely taper through the waist into that back. Disengage, re-engage down deep into that lower lat. Good. Good job. Good job. Good. There you go. Let me see and engage first. Don't think of pulling with the arm. Let me see where we're going. Good.
Come on.
Nice work. Come on then. Good. Good job, good job. Good.
Nice.
Go on then. Go on. Go on. Good job, well done, well done. Good. Opening right up then. Let me see, engage down low. Good job. Other side. I see him working. Good.
Let's get it.
That's it, that's it, that's it.
Let's go.
Get in. Come on, focus now, focus.
Yes.
That's better. Good. Other side. Come on. Good. You see, engage on our lower lat.
Yes.
Go on. Good job. Let's see if I can get another set of fives. Let's go. That's it. Really put yourself in there, girl. Go on, really put yourself in. Go on. Good. Dig into it. Dig into it for five. Good. Do again.
down low. Bring those elbows down low. Good job, good job. There you are, that's the one. Good, go on there, the ones.
Come on.
One more like that. Good, bring yourself forward.
Good.
That's it.
Good.
Come on.
That's it. Good. Yes.
No number.
That's it. Good.
Go on. Come on, man.
Yes. Good.
No number. Just pull on those elbows.
Good.
Get those elbows back for you.
Yes. Good.
Elbows.
Keep trying. Good.
Elbows. Go. Good. Go again. Elbows. Good job. Good job. Well done. Well done. Superb. We put our feet up, but literally. So that's where you are. You're gonna do as many as you can. We're gonna do one set this day. You're gonna do as many as you can. Pulling that lovely and straight. I'm coming, literally, I'm coming to, literally, top of the gut, okay? You're gonna do as many as you can, pulling it like that. But you can see, having the bench will allow me to just squeeze that a little bit more. So I'm really emphasizing on this squeeze. When I can't do any more, I'm gonna roll it forward and I'm gonna use the inertia to just drag it into me. Okay, so whilst it feels good, you keep them as sweet as possible.
I've done something very similar with dumbbells.
Yeah. Good. Jay, when you're ready, you start swinging forward and drag him up. There you go. So you literally push it away and you drag him in. Good. Go on. It's only a couple. You've only got a couple. Good. Go on. Good job. Ooh, you had to fuck off then. We always know when we're good. Because what did we do the chest yesterday? And it was literally, I think it might mean the hold, and we even had a fuck off in the hold. Oh, that comes to it is. Yeah. Engage. That's it. Let me hear the bench. Good. I don't want this, I want this. Good. Come on, let me hear the bench. Give me a couple of cracks. There we go, now we're going. There we are, now we're in. Go on, girl, big up. Good. Good, swing it right forward and roll it right back. Swing it right forward. Go on, girl, that's the way. Come on, up. And up. Come on, we still got more. Come on. Good, give me four. You can do four, I know you can. Here we go, there's three. Here's two. Use one. Good job. Good. Well done, Nev. Well done. It's quite cute, isn't it? In a
you work
sort of
like
way.
A unit.
Whereas sometimes you feel, well, the feet are behind you.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta put the. So, but if you put your feet on, you're just completely compact. But you're working with the bench. You're working with the bar.
Yeah. I like that.
Good. That's a back pocket when that is. All right.
So, I'm going to finish off a little calf, just trying to do them twice a week. So as you can see there, what I'm doing is doing 10 reps where I'm trying to push out with my little toe, then 10 reps trying to push from my big toe. Then I'm stretching and pushing at the same time for 10 reps. And then I'm just bending the knees and going on the outside toe for 10 reps, and then bending the knees again, going on the big toe for 10 reps. So I'm just going to do four rounds of that, just as like a little top-up calf session, basically. My calves are shit. Time to eat. So we're 7.5 weeks out from the Arnold's now. You know, this is where the fun starts to happen. You really see the body change. So, you know, we've still got lots to play with. Still on a pretty good amount of food, which I'll show you sort of a day in the life of food one day. You know, food's still pretty high. Cardio's minimal. Actually just added in 20 minute stroll in the morning before I pose. Just add a little bit of something. You know, we've still got plenty to play with in terms of like PD's got, you know, not even really started orals yet properly. So we've got lots to add in that aspect and just slowly keep on coming. So weigh in tomorrow anyway, send sort of check in to Tom and, you know, devise a plan going forward. So it's getting fun because obviously it starts to get interesting now.
How do you feel about being, because you're lighter than normal?
Yeah, so this is actually the lightest I've ever been since I've been pro. I mean, not the lightest I've ever been, but I mean, I've been at this weight sort of like a few days out with a fucking ton of diuretics. So this is definitely, you know, usually the lightest I am before, week out, 220, I've been down to 214 so far. So, you know, and that was 8 weeks out, 8.5 weeks out. So we're well ahead of schedule in terms of weight. The idea is to just get below the 212 comfortably, not killing ourselves, and then just feed back in. That's a wrap. Half done, back done, sorry. Time to go eat. And we'll see you again next week.